I'm Greg Gunthorp from LaGrange, Indiana. We have a small family farm. Me and my wife Lee and my three children, Kara, Evan, and Cassidy. We raise pigs, chickens, ducks, and turkeys on pasture and supply upscale restaurants in Chicago, Indianapolis, and Detroit. We have an on-farm USDA inspected processing plant and deliver fresh product to those three cities weekly.
Gunthorp Farms has been around really since 1998. Hog prices went down the drain. We were selling pigs for less than what my father's grandpa sold them for in the Great Depression. And we knew that we either had to quit or do something different.
I could have very easily just quit raising pigs, been the last Gunthorp to raise pigs.
We looked for a different market, found that market in Chicago in high-end, quality-raised product, which is what we were already doing.
The opportunities in livestock production for people that are raising animals on pasture, processing them without all the chemicals, delivering them fresh, doing the farm-to-table, the opportunities are huge right now. It's so rewarding to see the what the American public has come around to on wanting to know how their food's raised, how it's processed, who's handled it up to the point that they got it. We've had a couple moments where I realized that this business had an awful lot of potential, and that if we managed it correctly, that it could be successful. I think one of the first moments was right after we started selling pigs and delivering them into Chicago. Our first customer was actually Charlie Trotter. We were selling whole carcasses, delivering him a pig every 3 weeks, and they loved the product. And once Charlie Trotter started buying pigs from us, lots of other places in Chicago said, oh, we've got to have product from Gunthorp Farms also. I think the other moment when I realized that this could be something huge was those times spent in the alley behind Frontier Grill talking to the managing chef, which was Tracy Vowell at the time, trying to sell her pork, and they Frontera is extremely loyal to their pig farmers, and I couldn't talk her into that. But when we decided that Tracy offered us the opportunity to raise their chickens and ducks for them, and we took them up on that because that's been a huge account for us, and that's what got us into the poultry side of the business. And we have a USDA inspected slaughter and processing operation right on the farm. That is very unique. There's only about a half a dozen operations in the whole country that farms that have USDA inspected processing right on the their own farm. We have our own smokehouse that we actually built, masonry gravity draft smokehouse, very similar to the one that my great grandpa had. So we do a full line of cured products, bacons, smoked hams, soon to be ready to eat products, shredded pork, barbecued pork, smoked chicken legs. We do a full line of ground products, sausages, full product line delivered.
Great big family of farmers. It's all we've ever done, all we've ever really known.